The materials needed are paint, containers, and thick paper. Firstly, offer the child a variety of colors to choose from.
Color Farhan, will I pick a few colors?
Yellow, blue, black.
Secondly, spread out the paint on the containers or paper plates. For the colors of the handprint, the paint has to be spread out to fit the child's hand. Thirdly, ask the child to dip his hand into the paint and make your handprint on the paper.
Farhan, will I put your hand in the paint? And make a handprint?
Handprint!
Decorate the handprint!
Farhan, you can use the other colors to decorate the handprint.
Leave the paint to dry anytime.